Now, Red Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals, and you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass. The Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable, and unlike my home, they are not foreclosable, and Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party, let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up, proceed the party, proceed the party. Now I really love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. 'Cause when beer runs down the front of my back, well that, my friend, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten. Valiant how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hit on them to help me get lucky. Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party, let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up, proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now I see you in blue and I see you in yellow, but only you in red will do for this fellow, 'cause you are the Abbott to my Costello and you are the fruits of my loom. Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me that I am not being the least damn sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo Cup, You're not just
no,
a cup.
No, no, God, no.
You're my friend.
Friend. Lifelong.
Thank you for being my friend.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed the party. Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.